So according to mom, this is a mixed load of like a couple of towels, like either sheets or pillowcases, and my robe as well. And this is kind of a little bit of a stress test. The most thick item is my robe. So I'm gonna see if this machine will ever spin with a robe. So let's go ahead and find out. And right when I hit the record button, it was starting to spin. Just the beginning of it. It just almost hit the glass. I mean, almost jumped, because it was like going up and down. Of course, it's shaking the machine. How close am I going? The closest is 10 times. See, I'm seeing all the way out. Is my rope in there as well? Well, there's a rope in there as well, guys, so the spinning. I can. So, Mom, when you have, whenever you have, a load of rugs, I'm gonna do it in a video. Well, I'm going back to school, Mom. I get tired after a while. As you can see, it's not gonna spin. See? As you can see, it gets really dark every time when there's, you can barely see the washer right here. It's just because my camera's in the window. The camera was really close to the glass, and you might not see a thing. Whatever I'm talking about. I can barely see the middle of the... But if I zoom it, if I take it out a little bit, I can see. Oh my gosh! Wow! here we go, guys. My God, that almost hit the glass. God, down the final spin. Man, that second spin was a epic one. Again? Okay, I'm standing up, guys. This time with the drain access door closed. Like this. There we go. Oh gosh. It's hard to tell on camera, but off camera, it's really shaking. Like that, see? Or maybe not. Or yeah. Oops. Alrighty. Well, it's because of my robe, apparently, because that's why I got really off balance. There you go.